At the 2019 Blackpool Magic Convention, Ace Magic Studio released an effect that got everyone talking. It sold out in under 2 days.
It hasn't been available for quite some time now, but we are so happy to say it is back and it is better than ever.
In conjunction with Alakazam, Ace Magic Studio have not only improved Spread, but we have brought you a brand new edition.
Yeah, Spread Travel Plus and Spread Movie Edition not only both deliver the most eye-catching reveals in the card effect, but...
with the brand new features, you can perform so much more with it, including magic and mentalism.
Hey Jenny, how are you? Hello. Nice to see you. I'd like to try something if I could. We have all the indices like a standard deck, but on each playing card, there's a completely different place from around the world. I'd just like you to cut the deck anywhere that you like. It's a free choice, so just... Okay, that's fine, and we'll just mark that for a second. Now, when you choose your card and you read the destination, I don't want you just to remember the destination. I'd like you to imagine yourself in this place. So imagine you were stood there, what you would see, how you'd feel, if there's anything iconic about this location, maybe that you could relate to, but try not to give anything away. Take three or four cards.
Oh, three or four?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Yep, you've got four cards, okay, so I'll tell you what, we don't need the rest of them for now. I just like you, you're happy that they are four different locations, correct?
They are, yeah.
Yeah, and I just like you to choose whichever one that you like and pop it face down so I cannot see the location. And the other three cards, so I don't want to see them either, you can either pop them in your pocket or pop them in the table, it's entirely up to you.
Okay, they're gone.
So are you happy now?
Yeah.
Okay, so now you had a choice from 52 cards, you cut at a free point. Then you even took a few cards from that position, which again were all different, furthering you another choice which you have made. Now, can you imagine yourself in this place? You've definitely been to this place before, haven't you? It's jumping out at me. This place means a lot to you as well, doesn't it? It's not just a random location. I can see something. The thing, when you're picturing yourself in this location, is it big? Is the where you're stood now, would you be looking up? You wouldn't be looking down, you would be looking up at something. I don't know why, but I'm getting Italy for some reason, and I know that would seem strange, but specifically, I'm getting Pisa.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that the location?
Yeah, it is.
It is the location. Can you turn over and just?
Yeah.
Sure. It was Pisa. Now, that is strange that I'm getting that. But do you know what else? Do you know what's stranger? You know when you were stood there and you were looking up at this iconic thing and you were picturing yourself in the location, by any chance, did it happen to be the Leaning Tower of Pisa that you were stood up looking at?
Yeah, it was.
Great. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Available in two amazing new versions, Spread Travel Plus and Spread Movie Edition. They are super easy to perform and, of course, deliver a very visual ending to your act.
Each deck has been custom designed by Gary Sumter to deliver four amazing photographic endings.
So add some visual impact to your magic and pick up both Spread Travel Plus and Spread Movie Edition today.